gotta make a girl too.
You gotta make a girl. It's the only character that I only mess with female characters. It might be chauvinistic, or it might be messed up for some people, but I like looking at girls, so for me, what am I gonna be looking at for like 90% of the game? A guy? Sorry, that's just not me. Cersei? Lex Luthor? Oh, what's the other one? Joker? Yeah, you can't work with a Joker. He's crazy. He'd kill you. He'd kill you if he didn't do it right.
See, I got this shit. I got this shit.
That looks pretty cool. I got this shit. Celestial?
I didn't know what this shit was, so I was like,
What does it say?
Bend time and space. Game control over the enemies.
What? Time and space? Yeah, there are some people in DC that have that control.
Rage. I was gonna get this.
Harness the power of rage to become an unstoppable force.
I was gonna get that shit.
Munitions? Wait, what does it say about munitions? Oh. They only give you a description one time? Control use or necessary. So it says never know. Okay. Like make construct or they get guns?
Gadget.
That's always good. Machine weapons and tools? Maybe not.
Fire.
I mean, gadget. See, those three are always mad cliche, the ice and fire. Mental. I got mental already.
I guess you got social.
No. Is that that part? Mm-hmm. You select your powers?
Yeah.
Nature. I had nature before. It wasn't that bad. But.
I might just get
Shadow Serene. Defensive. Like. What did it say about mental?
Mental?
The psychic problem?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's what you had.
You just kidding, nature.
Nah, nature is kind of. It's kind of. Well, you know what? It wasn't horrible, but you got to summon things. But I messed up and I got like something like a goose or something. It was some kind of bird. I wasn't really feeling it. But, I mean, I don't know. Go ahead and pick.
Which is the only thing, man.
Hmm?
You got sorcery.
Yeah.
You see, I get mental or nature. I don't like ice and fire.
Yeah, that's cliche. Alright, go for nature. Some, like, nature-ass character.
I am a fly.
I got the super speed. It's cool as hell.
I got that shit too.
Skirming.
That's scheming. That's that fucking scheming.
What is that?
That's the hoverboard.
The hoverboard? Like fucking static shock?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Got the static shock.
Superhero. Static shock. That shot is super shocking, you guys. Hand blast. I think that's what I got. The machete. Oh. I almost forgot they give you like 2-handed weapons. What the fuck?
Man, you just got the first thing available. You didn't even go
through. No, I didn't. I've seen all this. I still wanted to get what I got. If I was gonna have fucking what you call powers, I'm gonna like not even use weapons. My bare hands. It's power, nigga. It's power.
I got this shit too.
Shield, Captain America stuff. Rifles.
Roller.
I don't know. It'd be fucked up if you could shoot in the air. at people. I'm like, yo, it's cheating!
Martial arts.
I've had martial arts before.
See, like, in martial arts, like, this big ass two-handed smash. Either I get the smell or I get the smell. Either one.
I think they like building my anxiety over here right there. I'll go with martial arts.
You said martial arts?
I mean, I would go for martial arts. It's gonna be a character until I delete it, so.
No. You ain't deleting this shit.
Oh, I'm deleting it.
What are you doing? This bitch is gonna be playing your bitch. You're gonna be playing with my bitch.
No.
I'm like, oh, this bitch is back.
No.
See, I'm gonna give her the leopard skin.
Oh, don't.
I'm gonna give her the fucking, since she was a poet, she look like Poison Ivy.
Oh, yeah, but it's kinda like a ripoff. Cyborg, maybe? Let me see Cyborg. Oh, this looks crazy.
Demonic.
Oh.
She looks like the bitch from the series.
She doesn't look like the Queen of Blades.
Queen of Blades.
Go down, yeah. Oh.
R2-D2.
Yeah.
Sexy bitch. I always get this one. If I do regular bitch, I always do this shit. Because the bitch be looking nice in the face.
It was the same face.
Angry face.
No! Ah! Oh!
Whoever makes that is
like,
why? No! Your grandma. She's nice. That's nice.
Yeah.
But this one's a mess.
You've skipped over a few.
No, we see no.
Go up.
Plant reptile.
You didn't do reptile. He didn't do mummy. He didn't do rock. Rock looks crazy. Lava looks even crazier. That doesn't even make any sense. You'd be a grass power user with like, what's it called? Yeah, you see him all. Oh, barbarian's gangster. Oh, glow.
Barbarian, yeah, you made Conan.
Yeah.
Silver Surfer.
I vote for barbarian. Barbarian or tattooed?
Oh, undead.
Yeah, that's gross.
Fuck.
I say barbarian or undead. Barbarian or,
Wolf lady?
No. I'm not a furry. No furry business.
You're a leopard bitch. You're a leopard bitch.
No. No. So. I say you get barbarian or tattooed.
Alright, we don't do bald. Nobody goes bald.
No. She looks like Sue Storm like that. Yeah. A blatant afro. Just like, yeah, we don't know how black people have their hair, so we'll make the most generic one. Whoever made the afro was good in that. Thanks, asshole. Not anytime anybody, like, generically wants to pick a black person, the one thing they make sure they'll have is a fucking giant afro.
Make sure she has a nice afro.
It has to be giant and round. What does Pixie look like? That's not bad. But that looks crazy. It's like the Skyrim chick looks like the. Oh, God, it's the Final Fantasy. Oh. I guess the long ponytail, maybe. Oh, like Starfire shit.
That's the Starfire shit, right?
It looks like it. Do a body, man.
I'm not doing shit new.
No, that's her face.
some Deadpool shit. I don't know, she's a bad girl. She can't
be seen.
Like, unless she just out and out bad, like, she's just a bad person and she never, she, like, if she ever sees anybody, it's like it's on automatically. But it's like, other than that, you know what I mean? Bad guys can't really show their face. Well, nobody really can. So no one's walking around with face all out and shit. I mean, maybe.
Hello?
Good job, Duke. Let me see. Commander who that one? I think I started with something like that.
That?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Go back to face.
Go back to face?
Yeah, I don't like that. That was kind of crazy, too. Get out of here. Get out of my house, Alan.
I'm gonna delete it and make it again.
No. You're forcing me to make another character, that's all.
I'm gonna just delete you.
And then when I delete this
one, I'm
gonna do some evil shit. See how this works out. I'm gonna fucking layer it. Give her the crazy glasses. See if that actually goes through. Thank you. Well, seeing that he wants all these fucking tattoos, man, it's really crazy of me to, like, try to cover him up. So, yeah, that one's cool. I have my character actually has a sign on approved. I like that too. Character seems like these are bare hands. She needs supply. This is like a bathing suit. What does that mean? I like flex suit. Battle mage. It's pretty crazy. Arcane looks even wilder. I think I'll go for a flex. They're all pretty crap. Okay, that's for skin, that's for hair. Colors, gear. This should be one where you can do it all. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Alright. Alright, intensity. Just making this chick out like red eyes. You know, like sky blue eyes. I'm not one for makeups and whatnots. So I can do like height. Okay. I don't know what I should call her. May. Ah, this isn't gonna be mine. I'll call her June. Nope. Plus, that's not how you spell June. April. April 2020. I'm pretty sure everyone's already seen.
It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize.
Open and still pretty cool though.
Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. But this will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete.
Not purged.
Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough or powerful enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in its atmosphere. Beginning analysis.
Anomaly.
These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate.
And I guess that's the explanation why people get superpowers.
This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation, but my conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
To Brainiac. Riveting stuff, Brainiac.
Very nice. We've got a live one. They call me Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive. First priority, look for a door or something similar.
Found one to lock one?
Unfortunate. The ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out. Watch it.
Where am I fighting?
Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Oh, I can fly. Cool as shit. I've never tried this before. I've never been the flying character. I've always wondered how this would work. You'd have to hit the person, but if I'm all the way in the air, how can he hit me? This hero only, I mean, this monster only does, oh.
Charge, open, slam.
The flying is pretty cool. So, let's see what the first power we can probably get. Let's see. To press to get to that. Keep pressing the wrong thing. Bringing forth life, restoring health to yourself and most injured group members, or call forth the attribute of a variety of frightening and fantastic animals to dominate enemies and allies. Specializing in this tree grants and 5 critical. Not bad. I know I can't get any of these powers yet. Releases poison. I actually kind of like that.
Unleash a terrifying howl that intimidates your target, stunning it. So, I think I'll go with the get over here. Yeah, that's cool.
All units, the subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
Why are you telling me to do that? Flying thing, that's so cool. So I'm guessing it's over that way.
Brace yourself. More security is coming.
Why would
away.
Anybody not fly? She's pretty nice. Has been, but I mean, I still like the game. I think it's pretty cool. They definitely should upgrade their kind of their look, man. With stuff like Terra and stuff, man, it's like a no-brainer. And that game's free to play. Get over here.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube. I
like how she stands like Sonic. Tech boots. First one, I got tech boots. It's a tech boots. Thank you. Oh, but I can't go out that way? That's hilarious. I like how they set things up like that. That's what I get for trying to do that. Get over here.
Brace yourself. More security is coming your way.
Fudge. Where the hell is this dude? Pull him up from the sky. That's vicious. Sid Vicious right there. It's gonna take me a while to get the hang of the flying thing. Flying is really cool, though.
My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard.
Wonderful.
We have to destroy this ship.
I was gonna say, the villains know what's good for them, too. Bring the X-Men and anything.
Warning. You're about to
my boomerang shit is pretty hard. Sonic speed. Oh, that's pretty cool. Innate knockdown enemies anytime you dive downward and half. Wow, that's pretty cool. I just don't have anything to go for that. I really like level 9 for that. So that's those powers. Let's see. unusable while on control. Create a deadly burst of thorns, damaging nearby enemies, knocking them down, and briefly increasing your defense. Any poison spore effect on nearby enemies, especially. Okay. It's pretty cool. Creates eruption of plant life to knock down. Bring the floor of life, restores health. That one actually sounds pretty cool. Free yourself from any control effect and turn them into a stealthy canine with powerful new wind. Unleash a terrifying hound for the terminal trainer. Over time, increase all damage 35 until the hit counter is reset. Heals you and your group memory over time. It's not bad at all. Use math hands on the energy team. This one, I can't get it. That sucks. What? So I had some powers to get. So we're skill. Am I retarded? Let's see, flying. Am I holding on to a long way flying? Oh, I'm gonna get it. Unless you're targeting into the air. I'm gonna stun your area with a powerful knockdown. Tap.
Okay. Damage to this vessel continues to mount. Destroy the escapee immediately. All units move into position.
Knocked in the air once.
The main gun is just ahead. Destroy it, and the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields. Then we can get on board and shut this down.
I've been trying to do it and it keeps just knocking them out. I guess I gotta kill. I gotta wait until I get enough life to kill a bunch of them.
Charging, overload, slam.
Oh shit. Who else is a box of fucking, what's it called, ice in there? Sith Guardian. You
cannot stop the conversion.
And you're a dick.
You're in. Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Okay. So when do I take orders from you? Probably the first thing I'd say. Get out of here.
You've done it. The gun, it's crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
Where did he get off?
Spotter, while calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
I definitely don't want no cape. If any hero learned anything from the Watchmen, it's no capes.
So-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety.
Alright, I'm out of here. I seem to remember it being harder for the heroes.
Brainiac. Oh, his little games amuse me. He will never master the intricacies of magic. And now, thanks to a doomed little man in a metal suit, magic is unleashed on Earth.
What?
Only he who cannot rule destroys. And with these new villains, magic will rule at last. Wonder Woman claims to champion the gods. She will soon bow to me, Circe, for the age of magic has come.
That's so cool.
I'd still fuck with Wonder Woman. I don't know, my cousin just likes picking bad guys, I guess, but Portugal, it's way better than Cersei. I'd want to fuck with Wonder Woman, heavy. Wonder Woman, Batman, I think my game
would
be Batman.
You were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship. Good. Welcome to Sheeta's Den, one of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here. Let's start with you finding the vendors.
What am I doing?
Awesome. You can follow instructions. These are the vendors. This is the place to repair gear, sell gear, and get connected with factions. Some vendors have special gear you can't get anywhere else, so make friends and earn renown with them to get your hands on their goodies.
Okay. I like this hot music, it's pretty cool.
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return. All hail Trigon!
Wow. Pretty crazy. Why would anybody fly anywhere? I mean, why would anybody walk anywhere?
Welcome to the mail room. You've got your mailboxes, your Hall of Doom teleporter, your PvP and alert recruiters.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, wow.
You do know how to use a mailbox, right? Good. Because I've sent you a little something-something. Check it out.
Oh,
then go speak with Blood Priest's drag here in the nightclub. You're already on the payroll. Time to get to work.
Yeah, I thought you were about to show me. Yeah, I should have got a few little something for me. Less fortunate fellow can have victims. I'm going to turn you into it. Crazy. Flying is awesome. Blood Priest?
Yes, Cersei's chosen one. You are blessed, mortal. She bids you destroy the barrier Dr. Fate and his sentinels of magic have created in Chinatown. Trigon must rise!
Wow.
I am the goddess Circe, and I am impressed. Not all of Brainiac's targets are strong enough to escape him. Turn your magic to my cause, and we will rule this planet with our power. The first step is destroying the strongholds Dr. Fate and his sentinels of magic have made in Chinatown. Show them they cannot stand against our might.
Well, I just wanted to get to the point where I could show you the game from, like, character made, and that's it. Plus, I want to fly in the air for the first time. Like I said, I've only picked characters that can run really fast. Just because it seemed cooler to me, but let's see. Wow. so sweet.
I don't really gotta do anything, like.
Everything's so far away. Like, I don't even have to get involved in that. It's pretty crazy. We might as well get some experience.
Punch people in the air for a while.
Flying is crazy, man. Look at all that shit. As like a running character, you only see a little bit of that.
This area was built over powerful occult magics, which can tip either toward good or evil. Dr. Fate has created a purifying ward in the hopes of trapping the demon lord Trigon in his dimension. His sentinels and magic think their pitiful enchantments can stop us. I show them they are sadly mistaken.
You can't stop all of our warnings, scum!
As long as you're on the job, there are such people.
This codex is cold to the touch, like the Darkseid's ghost.
I think I missed something.
Wretched peasants, I'll show you true power. Villain, you will not stop my warnings.
Those smug signals have taken over Chinatown. Let's show them the true power of magic.
The wards will be erected, despite your evil. Hands off. Fools, this world will suffer you no longer.
Nice. Oh, does it work for me now? Nice.
No, you can't stop.
The lords will be erected.
Our lords will protect the people. Disperse.
No more. Damn right. We should have better costumes or something. Crap.
Villain, you will not stop my warning.
Yeah, get punched in the face.
The lords will
our lords will protect me.
Freaking hitting me.
Look out! You can't stop all of our scum.
Is your level one?
Villain, you will not stop my warding spell. The lords will be erected despite your evil. Villain, you will not stop my warding spell.
Let's see. I think I have a power. Create a deadly burst of thorns, damaging nearby enemies, knocking them down, bravely increasing your create erosion of plant life to knock down your opponents. But this is from as they heal your allies. Any poison spore is effect on my enemies or spread to other enemies.
You can't stop all of our warding scum! You are not worthy of my knowledge. I'll kill you all.
To like fly away just to do shit. Fauna. At least terrifying increase in terrifying and make enemy overwhelmed to terrifying power. Heals your releases poison spores and multiple nearby to cause damage over time, increases all damage that they resent until they hit counter. Regenerate power when active from poison spores are released, spread over while the swarm. That's actually pretty cool. Journal.
The Sentinels of Magic are a sort of good witch brigade led by Dr. Fate. Give him an extra kick for me, will ya?
Speak to the brother.
I will not share my knowledge with such weaklings.
When those mentors attacked their own students? Priceless! And once I curse these spell books, Chapter 8 is gonna make their heads explode.
Nice.
Literally!
Okay. Rare blood.
An excellent start. Now, the Sentinel base is guarded by a protective spell, which only grants access to the pure of heart. Find Brother Blood's cultists. They'll give you something to bypass the spell.
Okay.
A true Sentinel wears
Brother Blood's cultists. that's another player. Stuck on the wall like a bug.
You Cersei's new spell slinger.
Yeah.
This'll suck the good right out of pure-hearted civilians. Don't bother using it on anyone else. Have fun.
Now,
okay.
Use that gem to drain essence from the innocent. Enough essence, and you can enter the Sentinel base and steal the demonic eyes.
Get out of my face! Who cares if the nice outfit, freak? Get lost!
The incantations in the scroll are difficult to make out. Probably for the best.
I warn you, do not cross me! Before I make you.
Am I not getting the souls?
Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, I gotta hold it. I can't just let go. She's pretty cute too.
Nice outfit, freak. Get lost.
How does that not work?
I shall resist you.
No, no, stop,
I guess you can only get disarmed people? I like the move, but I don't like it. Makes you look like you're, it makes you look like you're, like he's jumping at you.
These arrogant citizens think the Sentinels of Magic will protect him. Destroy any protective wards that the Sentinels have put in place. If anyone gives you any trouble, show them who's boss.
Who are you supposed to be?
I guess I'm looking for that one bummy looking type of dude.
Oh, no, stop! Here. No evil has no place.
Squashed him.
Your villain is here.
Should be able to do this. He looks like a loser. Soul. Because all I wanted was your soul. Give it to me. I'm not a man. I'm a mutant.
No, no, stop! It hurts!
What? Just...
Who are you supposed to be?
No further.
Eat him up, eat him.
Run!
I need one more vanguard.
Why are you doing this to me?
I need some more souls.
Disperse! Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Oh, she burned!
You know what?
No,
give me the
song.
Dang it.
No further.
Nice outfit, freak. Get
some
lost.
People, I guess, are stronger than others.
Look, jerk. Get out of my face. Sherman.
Why are you doing this?
They look like all the bummy looking people. Except for maybe that mummy looking dude.
What, jerk? Get out of my face!
Oh, it burns!
I save people's souls now.
You have all the essence you need to enter the Sentinel's base. Go there now and take what is rightfully ours!
Before I make you!
Oh, all the people.
Why are you doing this to me?
All the people who wouldn't, who doesn't get to mid. I get to kill them? Wow, that's better.
Oh, it burns!
And I'm just stealing people's souls until then.
Nice outfit, freak! Get lost!
Where'd he go? Or did I kill him that fast?
Watch the outfit.
Watch the outfit. Protective wards. I don't see any wards anywhere. Anybody see any wards around here?
Disperse!
Thank you. I don't know where any awards are, guys, but it's probably going to be it for right now for DC Online for April and me for right now. So, I'll see you in a little bit.